Miss Pennywise. What if all of this is wrong?
Wrong? You've got a sweet looking head, Robby. A sweet looking head. But you keep it up there in the clouds day after day after day. And it's got to come down from there. You get your head out of the clouds, Mommy Strong. You get it out of the clouds.
From a distance, there's a beautiful horizon. What I'll keep my eyes on.
The same as it's always been.
As the world turns to face the sun and start another day, it suddenly occurs to me that maybe we can find another way. Look at the sky, full of hope and promise. It's a shining ideal, how I feel when I look at the sky. Break them because we have to follow orders.
Haven't you enough, Mrs. Strong?
And we keep filling money bags with broken lives and dreams. What's it for? I can't ignore these black and moral profit making schemes. Look at the sky, high above this madness. Here below, feel our shame. It must stop in the name of the sky.
Here's all I have, Bobby. Is it enough?
You hold on to that money, Ma.
Really? The fee is the law, Bobby Strong. She'll abide by it, or she'll join her husband.
Well, what if there's a new law in town, Miss Pennywise? That's right, a new law that didn't come from any voting process, or elected body, or process of judicial review, but a new law that came from an organ. That's right, a muscular, blood-pumping organ, like this one right here!
A muscular organ?
What's wrong, Miss Pennywise? Can't see it. Well, if this one's too small for you, why not try this one on for size?
Oh, it's blinding me!
Look at the sky. There's a great big heart there. There's a heart in the sky. It just is known as pie in the sky.
Don't leave it, Bobby! You'll regret it.
Oh, I don't think so, Miss Penny. Come on, Ma. This one's on the house.